to deepen this idea of expectancy and show how math governs long-term success, here's David Paul explaining the real challenge behind probability clusters and risk control.
And it's this clustering effect that makes playing the game so difficult, because you get long runs of good trades where you think you're God, and wrong runs, unfortunately, of bad ones where you feel like something that's under your shoe. Now, the first objective is to live through the clusters arithmetically, that you don't go broke in them, because you can quite easily have a cluster of five bad trades. Five bad trades happen on a 50% system every 32. So if you were to bet 20% of your loot on any one particular trade, you go bankrupt every five. The gist of all of this is that you should not risk any more than 1 to 2% of your kitty on any one trade. So if you've got 100,000 rand in your account and you're new to this, you should not risk any more than 1 to 2% of that on any one trade.
This perfectly connects expectancy to survival. It's not just about having an edge, it's about protecting it. By managing risk and accepting clusters of wins and losses, you let the math behind your system do its work. So if you're ready to deepen your market knowledge, sharpen your trading edge, and start making smarter investment decisions, don't miss the full video on our channel. Watch now.